Some good news and big news for drivers in and out of downtown. The Central Avenue Bridge over Fall Creek is finally reopening tomorrow. This has been under construction for the last 2 years, and DPW tells us it should be good to go by the afternoon rush hour on Friday. As soon as we hear that it's back open, we will let you know with an alert on the WTHR app.